Hello, I'm a student of Rahul from Greece. I first studied with him 4 years ago in Pondicherry, India. Back then, and for more than 10 years, my life was full of drugs, alcohol, and violence. I clearly remember now how irresponsible I was for my actions, putting all the blame to everyone for everything that is happening to me. This was because I had too much confusion and anger inside my brain. So when I went there, I expecting to learn just some ancient Thai massage, but he taught us too many things. I went back this September to deepening my knowledge into the healing arts, and again he gave us way much more than I was expecting. So to conclude, at the Healing Hands Center, you are going to learn how to take care of yourselves physically and mentally, playing the singing bowls, and of course, the ancient Thai massage of the highest quality. Thank you for watching and be well.